As you all know, traditional medicine is an ancient medicine. At times I ask myself, which one came first? Is it the orthodox? Which one is alternative? Our dear honorable guest on the high table, I believe you help me to resolve this issue once and for all. Normally we say that traditional medicine is alternative to the orthodox medicine. I am here to ask, which one is alternative to the other? Because we know that over decades, ancient times, even pre-colonization of Ghana, our forebears used traditional medicine, used herbal medicine, they used trees, they used flowers, they used herbs, they used the seeds, they used the roots, they used the stem back to formulate herbal medicines either for the cure or for the alleviation of symptoms of any kind of diseases. Today, there has been the reinvention and evolution of herbal medicine across the whole world. Due to modernization and due to technology transfer, we have seen so much improvement in traditional medicine. Yet, before I want to share with you, trust me, which now I have in the rear, and I will present, and I will salute. Send me a more picture and be drunk. No more coins in the hall, and I will be drunk. I pray you can't say, I will say, be drunk, and yet, you know, I will not can. Much now, so I share, and I go for it, and be drunk, and share, one more, my woman see, you're in for, one more, at a woman. And the appear waiting at the drummer, I may be drawn into a pong, and we do sad time me and your way. And then, me see me chow, me say, me chow salute. We all know from the World Health Organization that close to 70 to 80% of the general population use traditional and herbal medicines as their primary health care services. In other words, before anybody attends to the orthodox medicines or goes to orthodox clinic for any care, delivery, any health care management, they will first have to resort to traditional medicine. And then we know that traditional medicine still stands the first on the list. From the Amamata Declaration of 1978, when traditional medicine practitioners were cited as healthcare delivery practitioners, God, through the wisdom of man and through his own infinite wisdom, asked that we should integrate traditional medicine into the main healthcare stream. And Ghana has been the first within the ECOWAS region to integrate traditional medicine into the main healthcare stream since 2011. I hope you clap for our nation Ghana. Enyama bebre na Ghana edi enim edi kan se ye ka imputo ewo ebibi dro ho a Ghana edi kan wo bebre mu. Mass production of herbal medicines, yabaya research and development, yabaya cultivation of medicinal plants, ninina intellectual property rights, ninina ekwesisaya abani de tuho, say yabashani yedisu, amma ebibitro etumpum. Ye vie ya, yeshisaya nyasu yedisu pepepepepepe. And then, say yaka ebibitra. And then we say, in your baby prayer, soon. Your friend modernization. Your friend the technology. And see, you went to me airport, see, I have back again. Now what to me first, I would be good to a more. Now what your brand new person or more no. Send your own from a funny beer. You may also say your friend, safety, quality, efficacious standards. And see, any hand can you form a more chump, if you see, if you papa, or such for Dr. Kwame Nkrumah Brussels, 1961, and now offer me National Psychic, Ghana National Psychic Association of Traditional Healers, offer me to her. If it's her, 1975, and now G, Center for Plant Medicine Research, in Ghana, no, now a Center for Plant Medicine Research, Scientific Research into Plant Medicine. As they see, your friend the Center for Plant Medicine Research, 1975. Sir, a queen, one they will research and develop into herbal and traditional medicines so that we make sure we have quality, safety, and efficacious herbal medicines. It just didn't end there. There was the creation of Food and Drugs Authority. By then, the PNDC law, 1992. Now 35 D. Auditor was said, FDA, if you submit to show in clone, now we are clone now, we submit to show, now we are more market authorization. It's a water and probe here, what we just said, Food and Drugs Authority, one more and no man ever one. Next, I said, one more job to say, if you want to get your family, go to the yard. Open no, now who better? I won't get into some supporting the yard. And also, what you should want to say, or say in the council. Council, I won't be regulating traditional medicine, the practitioners. So we have the Traditional Medicine Practice Council that has been established by an Act of Parliament. Act 575, Act of 2000. Their main mandate is to regulate and then make sure that they regulate the practitioners and the practice of traditional medicine. Making sure that there is standards and there are operational standards, SOPs, and good manufacturing, good agriculture. I mean, combining them together with FDA. Making sure that we have good products as well as good services. And to me, natural, you know, you are one advice, so I say no, a policy is there, or say, yeah, the two. And see, if it's in 1991, and I've been traditional and alternative medicine directorate, I want Ministry of Health, and I'm in that room, and then me, I'm here paying a medal, no, about my poor. I would be Kaya waiting me at that side if you may know.
Yes,
you home in the Minyano, not a panic, she said at the tour. Say, see, I have to say, Yaya integration of traditional medicine into 40 selected centers. If I chose, oh, Hannah would you mind? Say, I don't want to me by my machine, Hano. I don't want to me for that Trump. And one more ask, I know. Go to me for every year, baby, a hospitals. I've been on a show, a hospitals to be a honor. 40 of them from north to south, from west to east. Nini now, you are selecting 40. Ah, so we'll pay a baby drug. We'll be to me alcohol, your friend integration of traditional medicine. Now, any baby just soon say, I've been away, any paying for. Up one year, you need to come for us now. Table home, I should share saying, through PR, your friend, have my medicine recommended list. So, I'm listening, and your 2008 to be no one year to her. As soon as you say, we pray, we more say, yeah, 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 to me, just sending out to her, as a Seattle, Yenya, have my medicine recommended list. In dry woman in Yanamo. Opia to me, you see, I want a clinic. And Mama J, your bra will be. When you say, Chippy, I won't draw you. Every baba, come on, next time, your collection, I'll be Mama J. In front of you, ever come and recommended herbal medicine. And no, I can't decide. Good to me, and you'll be bad to me. Na yem say minia and anobri okasano oye general secretary for Katram okasano okabi bi say akanama boa na ohye na national health insurance epipi draw ekoso minia wusu eye misu wasam eye masam wo how eye be how yenya yenim say kana ha ebin mo ho mo no ma wo mo kita eh national health insurance a wo mo ko ebibi dru eh aprofo dia wo mo nya na wo mo nya wo mo dro so free enso edre bibi dra na yem say obenya laboratory free obako consultation free enso edre so ko to edro na na ya ka say no insurance ni na yesi a journey of 1000 miles begins with a step. Eye bibia eye sise eye bibia eye namuntu eye bibia eye ye fane adada kakra na ye de na metutu ye ise wu sita no wo de block saha na wo de ya so enti eye be ni je se minia na no bring ekan ho aye form implementation committee aye she se de ye betumi e de e heba medicine ye da ko hospitals mo wo mo use ye fi ho so se de ye be ya National Health Insurance. Woman medicine listed at two. Now woman internet credency where traditional medicine facilities. Send your beer cohort, not your health insurance card holder. Over to me and the BBR free. Oh, but that's a woman who is someone my young abandon. And the way and the BBR makes some of all. And your BBR maybe please say, yeah, yeah, as you said, you are only with your phone, with your pop phone, and then the other side, your planety. Your car, yeah, on one can wait, maybe I know I may have been done with you. It's on one instead, yet to one man. Now, send your car, you know, and poor Pia, then also the one, or the Babwa, and your papa, honorable Kokwaji, my menu, MP for the Mass Central. Also, upon home or day, if you are yet about to, then you might have to be drove. Of kind of of not the intentum now with Jim at home, or the intentum now with Jim at home. And see, Mitch Naha, Pinka Sabbe, may the master Babe. Now, yes, see, Obi Bayepi, Wamayeni now. Obi Epo GIA, Obiso, Obi Goose, so na Obiso, and I bet see, yeah, and see, and then. Mama Jean, and ye may need Jay, say, or pass him away to me and he drove. Oh, says, yeah, may my young advocacy can cry. Motion, draft, one more yelling in our BRC power, manpower, manpower. About your man's woman power, Dana.
There be that.
From your Sharon, in a waste pain, and a mamma, and at this. It is a seer, and ye may need to say. Oba, where to me, sorry, it's not home. Now, where to me, I do not buy home. Now, where to me, I probably see headband medicine. Say, buy a princess, dear woman home. But your way, never knew. And Colonel, name him, I mean, my woman checks it. Cathedral, ya de yaka crack. Hintia, nay, I am a crack. Now, who desists your home? Now, why you fight, fight. It's in your yellow, but your, and yes, there, and you be here, and you now claim. Or they are fat. And ya abay for council and ma food and drugs authority at ya to woman she show and say opia or ba ment na ho na wa de pebi en shiro ho ment na ho na wa wa pebi en bo wo bo mpaye no na wa de nyansa so e de to ho and si ma nesti na me en shira mama jin long live traditional medicine long live mama jin heba empire and long live our nation Ghana. God bless all of us and thank you so much for your attention. Thank you so much.
God bless.